Howdy, folks. Plagen here once again. Alright, so I dropped our stuff off last time, headed back towards where that pub was at, and we're going to go ahead and take a look at it, see what we can do. So, let me go ahead and just pop open the game here. And I sort of came near us. There was some boys up there. There's a pub back there as well. Gonna have to apparently pick this lock. I didn't think it was gonna be a lock pick up here. Okay. Now, what am I gonna do? Yeah!
Fast.
Go, give me your sugar and your hat. Okay. Yeah, right down there is the Naval College. I guess this also counts sort of as part of the Naval College, but still. Anyway, so there should be a pub right there. There's some fog on the water out there. I can't. We'll come back this way after we pub and stuff. Floating tire. Oh, no, that's not tire. That's an umbrella over there. Ads from something. Go ahead and take some Radex to mitigate the effects. Very nice. Golden Elm. Quick save while we're... Oh dang, that was a huge item. Did not be picking that up. I must be in like a rad storm. Visual stuff. Weird, the texture messed up there. All right. Do what we got. Holy shiza. Okay, 1 second. We're gonna take some painkillers. Okay. Run. Alright. I'm gonna do another quick save here. Then let's use some that away. And then a stim pack. Just throw them all at their own guy.
Yeah.
Or it was a second ago. Well, my HP was good until I got absolutely destroyed. There. Okay. Here, quick, so I can't get shot. Oops. No! That was close. Let's see. Whoa, that's a dick move right there, buddy. I'll take a step back. I might cure my head injury as well here. Take this guy out. Please, thank you. Right here to hide from the gunshots for a second. I don't know who you are, Henry, yet I'm dying. Around this wall, we're more protected. Another skin pack to heal. Purified water. Okay. We are burning through our stuff here, honestly. I was not expecting this much resistance. There we go. Is that a turret? Dragondal's presence is almost comforting as you get into your position. Seems to gaze at you with its beady yellow eyes. Ah, right, bro. Really? Really? Come on. No. Oh, are you kidding, man? Why do I have zero chance to hit? Come on, get up there. Alright, hit him now. I'm about to die. Yep. I did die. Okay. That's fair. I think I used up a little too much health items from just that one guy. Do I have any grenades right now? Not really sure that's gonna help much, but try. The nine divines, my god. Apparently not much, since that just like three-tapped me there. Why am I taking, like, so much damage right now? No more grenade, right?
I've done these hundreds of
times. Bro, please! Okay, maybe I should try to run somewhere else right now, rather than right here. Here to work. I don't know if I need painkillers or if I already had some, but here I'm gonna try, right?
Think you can win this, huh?
A little bit. Maybe not against a shotgun, but easy. Those two yahoos up there still. Man, I must have gotten really lucky with the legendary guy before.
Oh,
more. Okay. One more dead. Perfect.
You're nothing. Nothing.
Sure. Guess that's why y'all can't take me one-on-one, can you? I don't know who that guy is over there. Do not like him. I'm trying to... A weasel. That's what that guy's name is? Weasel?
Come on!
Come right above me. Can't really get to them. Legendary one up there too? Yeah. Hold that thought. Hey, legendary hooligan, how about you come in here and say that to my face? Huh? That's right, you can't. Alright, time to get another cigarette out. Can't get addicted again, of course. This is why we don't do cigarettes.
Feel that? It's so
bad. I'm not afraid, y'all are the ones who won't come to me. That one guy over there is not moving at all.
Show your face! Come on! I dare ya!
Turn off my light. Will they maybe like...
No need to
hide.
Forget
I exist.
It'll be over soon.
Barely right there. Walking back.
Yeah, keep running.
There's so many letters and words, man. Reset my allowances, please. What are we doing here? This is a novice one just because there's fewer characters. There's like 80 freaking options to choose from, though. Stuff. Sure. Are used. Okay, so it doesn't end in ED. Me? Nope. There's no E in the middle. Used has one character. Do I have anything that has an S as the second character? Some How did I go from having like 10 duds to having like 3? USED. Then? Nope. I think it ends in D. But there's nothing else that ends in D. USE. Anything that starts with U? No. That makes no sense. Because used had one, but meat didn't have any. That means it was not the E in use, so it had to be the U or the S, right? But said has one, which means it could be the D at the end. There's nothing else. Word? USED? Okay. I'm off the set. I missed word before. What do we got in here? Just money. Great. Okay. Wow, this room's completely sealed. That's good. Oh, I can sleep. Painkillers, though. Okay. One. The legendary guy.
You guys got me stuck up over nothing.
There he is. Nice. Better than my current one. Okay. Let's save, wait for the AP to replenish.
Get a grip.
Find out what my cigarette. Oh, I lose endurance for that. That's great.
Someone there.
Get him! No! Crap. Any grenade? I have a Molotov. That could have gone better. I moved to the right, thinking I'd already thrown it, but apparently I didn't. Another throwables? Nope. Hey boss, it's just me, don't worry. Yeah, man. I got him over here. He's fine. I'm gonna go sleep now.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. Trust me.
Open!
Oh, dude.
How much you got left in you?
I'm not gonna heal up right now. No point. Literally one bullet will hit at least. Some point, right? Ow. How is this gun so inaccurate? I could program this gun with like a 10% chance to hit, even if you're like looking directly at the gun. Like, I don't know what we can do about this. I've already got through 100 bullets. I haven't been able to like too much to it. How did your arm heal, dude? Oh, did this prick use a stim pack? Y'all, it would be one thing if, like, any of this did anything. Oh, that's not a good place to be. Come on, buddy. Oh my god. The combat rifle. Finally, a gun that's apparently still trash because it's 7 damage. All that work. All that effort.
what we got back here. How dare you? Why do they have the bathroom locked? Right, now that I can actually loot this place a little bit better and stuff like that, there should be a coaster in here somewhere, right? God dang. I forgot the entire reason we came in here was for a coaster. Your base. What a disgust. I would, like, that's just nasty. Take it to the river and clean it off or something. There it is. A medic coaster. The impacts permanently heal 10% more damage. That's good. Considering I, you know, hadn't been using those much. Still, it's good to have now. I already searched these areas for the most part, but I didn't really loot these guys. Also, we need the cute Cthulhu figure. Don't want to forget that one. Gotta check everybody else. You know, like that Henrietta person we did not search. What is pocketed? Milkman 8. Did it say antique? I'm gonna take it. Maybe a couple more guys that we build here, so let's go ahead and burst them up. Because I'm worth it. What? God, that was insane. Imagine we had to do that on survival difficulty. I would have just Anne here. I think that's everything in here that we can loot, or we want to loot, I should say. I'm out of here. Also, I'm gonna pop a Radex right now. I think the storm is still going on out there. Also, I should get my health up to the good point. There we go. Rock and roll. Yeah, I was not expecting a single pub to take us like 30 minutes to clear out. Oh. Insane. Hey, there's a rad storm. I'm gonna go this way. They're all coming after me now. Well, this is bad. Do I have a Molotov, right? I do, we got a couple of them. Do it to it. Oh, shit. Oh god.
Yeah.
These don't do much damage by themselves, but the radiation is crazy. I do any. Thank God I have Radex, if I did not, oh my god. Imagine. Can't see shit! One left, come on.
Oh my god.
What in the hell? That was awful. I mean, granted, we barely, you know, got affected by that. We did okay. But Jesus. It's like I'm in a glowing sea almost. Looks like there's some more stuff across to that way. I have to swim in the water, which, depending on how, when I've touched water, everything else has acted. Oh, fuck, no. How many are there? Yep, that's what I thought. Okay, yeah, so you cannot swim in this game at all. You try to swim, you die. Well, there's that. Now we know we can get the hell out of here. Last rat away. What do you suppose this is? Nothing, I guess. You know what these particles look like? That tunnel cough area. Am I gonna contract tunnel cough, do you suppose? There's no landmarks around this area. Down that way. That's not fair. Five comet, permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. That is exactly the magazine we need to help our build of trying to be a little stealthier. That's why you gotta check some things that, you know, aren't necessarily on the map. Well, at least the, you know, Radstorm's over. Can I jump over this? Oh. Oh, there's like a gate, so I'm gonna have to run all the way to here. This. This place looks like it has something in it, judging by that red light and stuff. You see like a military box right there.
Back to work. Enemy! Rats! Yeah! Too slow. Like a barge in the shallows. I hear you, Lloyd. Where he longed.
Was that about being too slow, sir?
Oh, Mr. Sailor.
Your hat's mine now.
Oh, from sea.
Bard? There's a frickin' ghoul right there. Oi, ghoul. cool, come open this door. Oh. Didn't realize there was an opening on this other side. We need to leave. A couple more ghouls than just that, right there. Considering there's terminals, I don't know why they would also have typewriters. Oh, of course. It's advanced. Come on, I want... in. Would I be able to get out after I... I can fit through that gap. Through the roof? How do I get back out though? Worry about getting out in a second. See if we can even get in. Because worst case scenario, if we can get in, I can always just get out using Costa. Souvenir drinking glass. What's the back of here? Molotovs? Gap here. If I can get myself on top of here, might be finagle somehow. Let me in. Let me up. Come on. Any other thing that's like taller? If I can get over here. Guess who found their way in? What we got here? Random round, armor, hero, service rifle, which we already have one of, that jumpsuit. A creep? Huh? Damn. Well, now we can't get out. So, can I jump through this? Nope. Can I parkour my way back over here? Oh, I can. Okay. Cool. So they thought of that, that someone would jump in there without having to use the terminal. Good on them. Good on them. Person. Crap or something. Here, done. A lot of meat here. Their friend. Just goes, oh, fuck. Okay. There. Okay, this just leads to the area we've been before. Let's head down this way where the ship is at. Actually, can I?
Port to con. Red alert.
I can't sleep there because of the enemies are still. Losers! Oh, lucky I don't know how to get up to you. Oh gee, I wonder what this string could be caused. Is that kind of just hanging in the air and not like attached to anything? Oh, an expert door, huh?
Fear that. But a bogey hanging. Hey, sighting us now, bogey. Requesting backup.
Yeah.
Ow.
All cannons full spread at will.
You wait once I get up there.
You're dead.
I guess I'm dead.
Very rude of them, to be honest. I just wanted to say hello. I'm not sure if that counts for everything or if it's just that, but we'll just leave that alone for now. But we could get sneak. Sorry, what? They just took my head clean off with like one shot. Ain't no way. Ain't no way someone did that to me. Is it you, you prick? You're the one who shot my head off last time?
Blakey! Fast.
I'll be under deck for months with that.
Imagine though, how bad it is. imperialist again. Quick save so I don't have to load my stuff again. Fire jump off. What? Come on, bro. The balance in this game is off, don't it? Considering, I've noticed this with a couple of people, but quite a few of them have female character models. But, we're talking about the male boys. I thought it might just be, you know, a thing, right? But, I don't think I've... Have I heard any female voices fighting raiders? Freaking turret to me. Oh. The only thing I have to do that does anything is this freaking service gun, which frankly is awful at this. Thank you. too damn dark. Is there a bed here so I can sleep until... I feel like it's been night for, like, way too long. I should be able to just wait for it, right? Yeah. Okay, it's 3 a.m., so... Wait for 7 hours, it'll definitely... I think 9 a.m. is... But go with that. That'll work. As long as it's bright out so I don't have to use a flashlight the whole time. Although, you'll kind of have to since the whole area is like pitch black. I was like, oh, I'll just unchain this area, thinking that it would be, you know, just fine, but apparently, you know, there was air tubes. This has still got my idiot savant proc. Okay. Try this again. Just not. One stim pack left. I do not like that. But great. There is an interior to the Queen's house. Lovely. Where are these stupid landmines that I set off before? I'm sorry, are the landmines not here anymore?
What the hell? Back over. More Admiral hats. So many crew guns. Okay, well. Only thing left up here that we can explore, because we can't get to there yet. Well, unless we get like a radiation suit or something, we're not gonna be able to swim across. There's the crematorium down here that we'd be on the radar. But nothing else this way. Because I mean, this whole area has nothing in it. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and go back to our Greenwich station. I'm gonna put some stuff away. I think there's a fire here I can cook with, right? Might have to cook some stuff real quick. Get a little food. Okay. Can I cook here? No. Keep the frag and the Molotov and that for now. Just to cook it. Cook it. Good, but. I have one healing item to my name. If I need to, I can dip into this to give me a total of, what, 45 health? Where do you suppose we're gonna wake up? I like how Sleepwalker is kind of like the wild wasteland of this game. Oh no. Oh no! Help us pop some Radex. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. I'm gonna end things here for this video. Because, yeah, we are in an area we have never been to before. And that's not good. So, let's wrap things up now. When we come back, we will see where the hell we're at, try to loot what we can. And if we need to, we'll just fast travel away. Simple as that. Till next time, bye-bye.